What's going on, broskies? My name's SHIVOKI. Welcome back once again to another Come At Me, Bro. Guys, this has been a tough motherfucking season for me. I am just not getting this thing. Maybe Mage is not my thing, but I lost two games in a row where last season I only lost three games in the whole fucking series. Like, what the fuck? So it's not looking too good so far. So this game, we're doing something different. We're facing Nemesis right now, and the next is going to be Spencer, and that's it for my day of recording. I do apologize, the last few videos were a little less quality. I realized that I was recording in a completely different format than I usually do, and I'm hoping that it didn't ruin the video for you guys. So I do apologize if there was a little less quality on that. I'm not sure if it was. If there wasn't, cool. If there was, I'm sorry. Now, I don't know what he likes. I don't ever think I've ever played against Nemesis, in my opinion, so I don't know what he likes, but I know what I don't want to face. And I don't want to face, Shanga. That's hopefully he picks some good picks, too. Some things that... Hopefully he picks some, things that, aren't too bad. And we'll not be screwed this time. We'll be screwed. So he banned Scylla. I think he banned Scylla because I picked her last time. I'm not sure why he did that, but okay. Not gonna complain. Let's see. He likes Nemesis, but I'm not gonna ban Nemesis. Let's ban Scotty. I don't like being Scotty. Okay, and probably ban Hobwah after. He might. I don't know if he plays Hobwah. I don't know. I don't play Hobwah. I think I've very rarely played Hobwah. What is he banning? I'm not sure who he's banning. Is there some strategy to this? I'm not sure if there's a strategy to this at all, but we'll find out. We're gonna ban Freya. Hopefully he bans a mage that's really strong and annoying. Hopefully. Fenrir, he's just banning things that he knows I like. This motherfucker. I think I'm gonna play a hunter, guys. I think I'm gonna play a hunter this time. And I do believe I'm gonna play not the new god because I wanna be a douche. I think I might play. I'm getting a lot of messages, guys. I was probably my phone's gone off so much. If you hear it vibrating, do apologize. It should stop. I think I'm gonna play. Jeez. Maybe Rom? Maybe Rom? Or Hoi? Probably Rom. We'll play Rom.
You have my trust.
I do really enjoy him. So we'll play the Elven Rom here. One of my favorite skins in the game. Very, very cool skin. I like it. It's fun. Guys, when you're part of this series, this is how you do it. First off, support the series. He's playing Ullr too. Support the series. I'm being here, watching the videos. And of course, I do let you guys know on Twitter when I'm recording these. So if you're wondering why I never see a tweet, because I delete it after so you guys don't think I'm still doing it. But when I'm doing it, I post on Twitter. If you don't have me on Twitter, description down below, or you can find me at SHIVOKI. So that's a thing too. We'll go boom, boom, and boom for this one. I don't play hunters very often. I'm not the best when it comes to hunters, but I do definitely know that it's a lot easier for me to do it this way. I don't want to play center plays. I don't plan on doing it, so I think I'm going to play something simple and just go Sanctuary first, probably, just to be safe. We'll see what happens. He might go with, I don't think he's going to do center plays. I think he's a lot better of a person than some of you guys are. I just hate the Sunder meta. I hate all that bullshit, guys. Anyway, like I was saying, I do post on Twitter when I'm recording 1v1s, and yeah, so SHIVOKI taught me how to be a pro Loki. God, clan chat. Clan chat's loving the video I posted the other day. So he's playing Ullr. I do definitely love Ullr. If he beats me with Ullr, I'm definitely happy with that one. That's a very cool god that I definitely love seeing get played. So I respect it. And I like Nemesis a lot. He's a cool guy. So Nemesis, thanks for being part of the video, my friend. Thank you for the video. I definitely love playing with you guys. See, I don't really enjoy 1v1s, but I definitely enjoy playing with you guys. Especially the ones that are fans, not the ones that talk shit and just want to be on video. The ones that are like, haha, get screwed. I'm always like, oh god. Ah, that was a nice little stun there. That was a nice little stun there. I'm gonna pull back a little bit. He's definitely hitting me hard here. I haven't played a hunter in a while, man. I haven't played a hunter in a while. I got a lot of messages. My phone was going off like crazy. People love me. People love me. No, I'm kidding. No one loves me. I never miss my target. No one loves me. I'm just used for my booty. But yeah, basically, guys, if you want to be part of this, just pay attention to the Smite. When I'm on Smite, hit me up. If I say no, please don't get upset. Some people get really upset when I can't do it, and I'm not sure why. I have a thing called The Life, and I do have other videos that I record than just this. He did miss that by a mile and a half. You missed that one by a mile and a half, my friend. I'm glad about that one, though. So I'm going to keep my arrows going. I'm trying to keep my mana sustained. He is going Blue Stone, which is not a bad pick. It definitely can help him secure a kill there if I'm running away and he has the ability to do that. Get some attack speed going on here.
Let's switch it up. Out of my way.
Ooh, I missed that one. I missed that one. Oof. I definitely saw him coming for that one. I'm doing a good job with kind of working around. Ow! Kind of working around the minions here a little bit. Best I can. He's definitely hitting me hard as fuck, though. Hitting every fucking shot he's landing. But he's blowing through his mana, which is important, which I am keeping a lot of attention to. He's blowing through his mana, which is good for me. Because I can just kind of stay back here. I have my roll away, which I need to be, you know, using a lot more often. A lot more often than this. Ah, oh, damn, missed that shot. Missed that shot. Make it more of a chase, this arrow. Oh, gotta go. Selfish drop shot. What are you aiming at, man? What are you aiming at? That was not near me. See, I have no health, he has no mana. So I guess it's a loss here. We're both in kind of a shitty situation here. I'm just not the best hunter. Remember me being a better hunter. I'll get up there once I get my build going here. Once I get my build going, I'll be okay. A lot of items that aren't good anymore. And I would love, honestly, guys, those of you who can do it without being a douche, those of you can be a helpful person, let me know in the comments down below your personal hunter build when you play 1v1s. If you don't mind, it would definitely help me out a lot here. I would definitely appreciate that a lot. Because I do want to get back into 1v1s, because I'm not enjoying them too much. I'm enjoying playing with you guys, like I just said, but I'm not enjoying the 1v1 in general. Not at all. I don't know why I did that arrow. It's not. I don't think it does much more damage. I'm not sure. Wait. Oh, actually, I'm not gonna back. I would normally back, but I'm not going to because my minions are not here, and I need to be careful. Ooh. Okay, gotta be careful. Gotta get my man. Got the minion damage. We're level one first here. I need that arrow. Get my arrow, bro. Damn, wasn't worth it. Was not worth it. I gotta keep my. I have my ultimate. My ultimate can save my ass pretty much a lot here. Especially with Ullr, running low on health, I could definitely rain some hell on him, especially if he's confident with his axe, which I think he is. He definitely fucking is. Holy sweet Jesus. Definitely is. It's back while we have a chance real quick here. As I said that, he's definitely comfortable with his arrow, so let's go ahead and go itchable first, and then we'll get some boots here. I'll do some itchable first, guys, because I definitely help me box him a little bit, because I'm having a hard time boxing him right now. And if I'm wrong, if that's the wrong choice, and you think it's the wrong choice, leave me know in the comments down below, but please don't be a douche about it, because I do not enjoy the shit talk ever. Something I don't like from anybody. I like being told, like being like suggested. Well, maybe next time don't do that. I don't like you're an idiot for doing this. I'm like, don't call me an idiot, or I'll come to your house and punch your face with my face. Wait, what? Punch your face with my face. I'm not landing on fucking air. What up, homie? What's your health at, bro? A lot of damage onto him. Your middle tower is under attack. A lot of damage on him. Not too much though. Just a little bit. Little fear instilled in his body there. I might be able to get my mana real quick while my minions do some work. I could go for his mana, but I'm not too confident yet. Especially I don't have much damage going on board yet. Once I get my boots there, a little more power in my pocket. Which would be nice. I'll probably go for a crit build, a crit attack build, most likely some lifesteal. Maybe like an Aussie, I'm not really sure yet. I don't play hunters too often. I also don't play Rom very often, but I do love him. He's probably my favorite hunter in the game. Aside of, I'm gonna go for the one here actually instead of the ultimate, and then ultimate next. I do really enjoy Jingwei and Chiron as well, but not the biggest hunter player. If I do play hunters, it's because I'm playing, oh jeez. That was nice, dude, that was good. I'm hearing some sounds at my house. I hope my dogs are doing something stupid. If they're doing something stupid, I'm about to get up and go take care of that, because these dogs, I'm telling you, my dogs are fucking I'm hearing banging. I'm about to get up. I'm hearing a lot of banging. They're probably just being dogs and wrestling. You know what dogs do. Oh, I missed that shot. See, my chibbles helped me a lot here. Oh. That's what helped me a lot when I was landing shots. Damn, it's every shot there. It's every fucking shot there. Oof. Ooh, now look both my hair. The banging did stop, so hopefully it continues to stop. I really need it back though. I can't back. Fuck me. I'm level 10 though, which is nice, because I'm getting a little bit more than him, so I need to keep this level up. I need to keep the level up as much as possible, but I do definitely need it. Oh shit, I'm running my tower. I wasn't paying attention to my tower. No, not good. Come on. I did not realize my tower was going so low, man. See? Listen to my dog so much, I'm distracted, but my doggies.
Taste this arrow. Watch this.
Oh man, not good. Not good. Not a good start to this game at all. He definitely has a lot more a power on me than his lane clear is so savage, and I'm definitely a lot less confident in hunters than as he is. I might just go this build right here. Not definitely with this build, but start base the bases here. What is he building? He's going into transcendence. Okay, so he's going for the power. So I really need to make sure I can counter him with some sustain. I'm gonna go for the lifesteal. There we go. Go for some lifesteal. Dogs are definitely playing loud as fuck right now. I'm hoping there's no damage in my house. I'm telling you, sometimes you know, I'll be recording these videos. I'll come out there and there's like a shit pile somewhere from my roommate's dog. And I'm like, oh come on, man. Oh fuck, you hurt.
I never miss my tongue. Let's switch it up. Wow,
man, wow. Wow. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There we go, I got him. Thank God. Whew. I thought he would get away. I thought he'd either be here or be by my mana camp. Be by my mana camp would be the best one. That's the one I expected least. Usually when I run away, I try to go to places when I go get someone I know smart, I go the place they expect least, which be behind enemy lines and shit, you know what I mean? I should have got damage buff honestly, but the mana will help me a little bit here. Kinda push some tower damage over. I really need to push his tower bad. So let's push some tower, man. Let's push some tower. We need a sustain for our mana. There we go. We need to do what he did to us. We need his. Oh, that's way better clip than he does. Woo, we have lifesteals help a lot, man. I think he's learning quick that. Oh, man, that sustain. That my sustain is really helping a lot here. Really helping a lot. He's forced to back it. I'm not because I have sustain. Come on. We need some tower damage. Tower damage. We need to get it. Sorry for being quiet, guys. I like to focus because I don't want to lose 3 games in a row. 2 games in a row was enough. 2 games in a row was definitely enough for me. All right, I'm gonna run now. Got some nice tower damage. Let's see if we can chill here. He might try to get this red buff here. Probably. This could be bad though. I do have sanctuary though, so let's see if he's trying to go for it first. All right. We got it. Very nice.
Watch this. Make it more of a challenge. Your middle phoenix is under attack.
Ooh,
let's switch it up.
Oh! No! I couldn't do it. I should have ran. All right, we're gonna go some lifesteal crit here. Where's the crit at? Crit. Which one is lifesteal? Does anyone have my lifesteal? I thought the one that did. No, just attack speeds, right. We'll go for that one probably. Slows on them. Be pretty nice. To the cheap. That's more crit though. I don't know. But it's more power too. We'll go for Wind Demon first. Wind Demon. And for this we're gonna go for. I don't wanna go Sunder. I don't like it. I'm gonna go for Sprint, I guess, or say oh god. Dude, fuck it, Sunder. My fucking thing's just going. I just hate the center place, you know what I mean? And I'm forced to do it because, like, it's the meta. And I feel bad because I'm pretty sure he didn't do it because I didn't complain about it in the clan. So I was like, man, I hate the typical builds this season. They're just really annoying and I can't stand them. But hopefully, I won't be forced to use it. That's the goal, to not be forced to use it. I'm hearing a lot of weird sounds in my house right now, and I'm really hoping this on my dog's like going apeshit somewhere. That'd be really, really not okay.
I never miss my tongue.
I didn't think it worked. Anyway, see, I wasted this on our purpose. I honestly don't want to use it on him. I really don't want to. And I could have went Sprint, I guess. Sprint would probably be nice to go.
Taste this arrow. Let's switch it up. Just running serpentine.
Can we sustain a little? Can we sustain a little bit? Get that sustain going. Get that sustain. Guys, I need you. I'm hearing sounds, man. I swear, my dog's the biggest one. I'm gonna beat some fucking ass. I promise. Y'all will hear about it. Luna!
There we go.
Now I'm gonna do this tower. I'm gonna back up and shit my dogs real quick. If my dog do something crazy, y'all hear me yell. Y'all hear it. I'll even leave it in. Cause I'll be like, motherfucker. I'm hearing like this digging sound. I swear to God, if it's my fucking dog is digging carpet up again, I'm gonna lose my shit. I'm back real quick.
You're back, my friends.
Dude, my dogs were going crazy. Just gave you Phoenix. I wasn't even here. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. I didn't want to give him that one. My ping. I wrote the old ping story. Out of my way. Let's switch it up. Oh yeah, got it back, man. Got it back. I'm gonna get people writing me saying, "Shivoki, hey, Shivoki." Oh man, I can't believe my dog did that, dude. I don't know if it's a comment. I don't like receiving that compliment. Thanks for helping me be a Loki main. That's not a comment, man. That hurts me. That hurts me. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry this happened to you. Man. I know life's hard for you. I know life is not easy for you.
I would suggest running serpentine. Let's switch it up.
Take this. Oh my god, so close. So close. I love Rom. He's such a beast. Nothing can stop this guy. I love the attack speed runs and how fast he is. And oh, he's just a beast, dude. I love his build. I love his kit and everything. He's fun. Actually, I think I have to steal his mana. Go, minions, go. I'm gonna steal his mana. Well, hey, where about you guys? There we go. He probably knows I'm here. He probably has an idea I'm here. If not... Oh, nice one.
Let's switch it up. I never miss my
time. See, honestly, he had a much of a higher advantage than I did because he's by his fire minions and I don't have them yet, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this while I can. And then I'm gonna head back and get my next item, my crit item here. And I'll be good to go. I honestly probably shouldn't even worried about getting that mana buff because I could have just backed it if I did all this. So we're gonna sell this now for probably Deathbringer. I'm assuming. Why not? Yeah, Deathbringer. And then this item we're gonna sell that for probably Executioner? Attack speed. We don't have enough money for it yet, so no. Let's go back to Itchival. Let's go back. We made a mistake. Go back to reality. Back to life. Hey! No! I need my Phoenix. Back the fuck off my Phoenix. Get off it. Now if he goes for the fucking fire giant, he's gonna get his ass beat. In real life, I'm gonna fly to his house. I'm gonna fly to his house and beat his ass in real life. Where's he at? He's coming. Oh, what a shame! What a shame! He did it. He got my Phoenix down with the old trick. Guess what? Two can play that game, sir. Two can play that game. Because I am more scared than you are. I have more crit than you do. I hit a lot harder than you do. And I know that. So we can play this game. We can play this game. And I will win it. Oh my god, I knew it. I knew I'd win. Oh my goodness, that was scary. That was scary, not fun. See, if he actually landed up here, he'd hit me a lot harder. I mean, he'd probably kill me. I mean, hit me harder. Duh, hit me harder. But he'd probably do a lot of damage. I'd probably be fucked. I might win here. I might be able to win here. Maybe. Let's see if we can get it. Hopefully, it'll be the first win of the whole thing. Okay, so I'm sorry I had to leave, guys. My dogs are going crazy. And I also sorry about the black bee behind me. It's getting dark outside, and the light I usually use outside is definitely not here anymore, so. Okay, GG. Man, GG. First win for me. For me. Oh my god, guys. I do apologize for being so quiet and being kind of weird this game. Dogs really pissed me off. They dug the carpet in the corner. I think it's just his dog. The carpet, corner. I'm pissed. She's a bitch. I hate dogs sometimes, but she's cute, and I gotta go in there and fucking go. I gotta go punish her now. I gotta go say, no, bad girl, put her nose in it. Let her know it's not okay to do that. But GG, fam. I had fun. Definitely love Ullr, Ullr's a beast. I love Rama very, very much. One of my favorite hunters in the game. Guys, what are you part of this series? Let me know in the comments down below. Also, let me know what you think of this series. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And also, if you think you can take me, come at me, bro. Deuces, motherfuckers. Deuces. Oh.